Liposuction is applied into the fat tissue with 3 to 5 mm incisions made at the appropriate parts of the part to be applied. The fatty tissues are removed from the region by forward and backward movements of the special metal cannulas connected to the vacuum device by a special hose. The aim is to make the body contours proportional, in other words, aesthetic appearance by destroying the protrusions of the fat tissues in the body. Liposuction application can be done manually by using vacuum created by injectors instead of vacuum.A special solution is injected into the adipose tissue before starting the procedure. In this way, it is easier to process without bleeding. With the local anesthetic it contains, pain that will occur after the intervention is also prevented. This method is called wet technique or tumulus technique. The previously applied dry technique is now completely abandoned. There is also a technique called ultrasonic liposuction, where the softening of the oils first with ultrasonic vibrations and then the process is performed.